That's me, Mammoth, from Mammoth Gaming. Today we're gonna play part 3 of the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Let's Play. I believe today we're doing the Star Cup. So yeah, last time I was Luigi. I think we're gonna check out a new character today too. Today I'm gonna be Yoshi. And put in the comments what character you guys want me to be next. Okay, then that's the card I'm going to use today. And, oh, also, Jack's here.
What's up, kids?
And I'm just going to use the normal... I don't have a lot of tires, so I'm just going to use these tires. And then I'm gonna use this parachute this time.
Those? I'm going all Zelda today. I'm ready. Oh. I'm going to look
okay, at- Okay, so yeah, we're doing the mushroom cup. I mean the star cup. So we're gonna do the crown, and then...
And then the last one will be the bell.
No, the last one would be the... leaf, and then we'll go on to the shell and stuff.
Yeah, but that's the last one. See the bell. After the Zelda.
Oh.
This is
different. So, these four cups. So again, I'll do these four. So I think I'm gonna do these four. I mean these eight, and then I'll do these other four. Just because, the DLC ones for the other game, they have Nitro Tracks and they have Retro Tracks.
Retro?
Sunshine Airport. It said Star Airport, but it's Sunshine Airport. You've all been to the airport, you know it's not fun. But yes. It's very annoying to get onto the flight, and then the flight's annoying.
It's fine.
Jack likes to have it so he doesn't have to hold the bottom. So every new car we get, that's the one I'm going to be using. If we don't get a new car that episode, I'm just going to choose a random car.
So just close your eyes and pick a car.
No, I'm just gonna pick a car. Dude, why do you go so fast on there?
Cause the Zelda bike is sick. I know you've never seen me use it.
Now let me know what other games you guys want me to let's play. Cause I'm just doing Mario Kart first because I know this is an easy.
Why do my wheels turn sideways? What? Now I'm falling into the ocean.
Awesome. That was not working. Oh, I was gonna smush toe. It's kind of hard to see what I'm doing with a bike like this. Because my turn's so sharp, I can't see like what's going on. what's coming up on the side of my screen, so it's like hard. Oh my god, Jack, you're not doing so good right now.
Oh, am I?
Sunshine Airport for you. I may not edit this one like I did with the other ones because I don't have time and I have to go soon.
Yeah, we'd like go.
So soon. I don't think I'm not gonna be able to edit this one.
This is what would mean like at some.
Well, no, I can edit. I can probably edit them, but it's not gonna be as good because I have to do it fast.
So. Like, this is what we mean by one.
Because my friend Brian was going to be my editor, but then it doesn't let me send it to him. So, it's just all screwed up. So, last night, there was no Stranger Things skins in Fortnite.
What, you?
So, they should either come tonight, or if they don't come tonight, then I don't think they're coming at all. Because... It's been
what
a long time.
I have a stupid fin on mine.
We all do. Because we're underwater.
Well, can I get out of the water?
When you come out of the water, it goes away.
How does this go away?
It just spawns. Do you just eat a shell at me?
Did it hit you?
No.
I saw you get hit.
Well, that wasn't your shell.
No!
Oh my god, I love doing this. So you just spam the trick button, and then you do like a bunch of tricks.
It's so
I love this course because it's like ocean.
Wait,
no, it's themed off of the Mario Beach thing. Oh, another game. Oh, wait, no. But again, let me know what other games you guys want me to let's play after I'm done with the Mario Kart. So we're gonna do... So we have one more Nitro Cup. And then we're gonna start doing the... Retro cups, and then we're gonna do the old DLC cups. The DLC cups.
Why do we keep falling off? No, what, ready?
Or like, not DLC, just like those couple cups. Have retro and retro
so
tracks in them.
Look at this. You have to do like tricks, but you also have to fall.
So we have the Crown Cup, and then we have the, yeah, we just have the Crown Cup left, and then we're done, and then we're going to start doing the rest. See that?
Well, I saw behind me.
There's a visible rotating ring of mushrooms.
Okay, how could you see it?
Well, no, you could see the mushrooms, but there was nobody in the middle of them. Usually there's a cart in between. between the mushrooms. So I believe there's like a disco one. Yeah, there's a disco one, and then it's gonna be like Wario Hill or something. I don't know what it's called.
Is this the last one?
Yeah, this is Electrodome. There's one more after this.
So there's four?
Dude, this used to be my favorite.
There's four of these things?
Yeah, there's four tracks in each one.
I thought there was only three! Man, that's weird. The girl is just... Why do you always think jump over the dance?
Jack's like skirting very badly. I wanna wait because I wanna eat this at some point.
Why do everywhere I go I just have this red trail?
See, I just let it decide for me.
Decide for me. Okay, decide to pick.
Oh, I just eating myself off. No. Oh, I hit a ring.
Boomerang! Betcha!
I like don't like not being able to see one side of my screen. For our first Mario Kart video with Haley and Caroline, Haley probably will be in a couple other videos. Caroline may not.
Yeah.
Because she doesn't have her Switch of her own.
She can maybe get it on her tablet, but she said maybe next year I'll get a Switch.
Dude, I hate this. Oh my god, no!
Wait, if I get... Wait, oh, what?
The way this is just, like, set up and the way it... Okay, this kid's gonna get hit by a little shot. No, why did it hit me? Dude, that, I thought that dude got hit midair. Dude, no.
Stop.
Why am I getting bullied? I'm getting bullied by like seven different things. Okay, this is gonna be the last race. It's gonna be like that. I think it's Wario something.
Wario tracks?
Wario Summit. No, it's Mount Wario.
What are the boomerangs? Am I riding a unicorn?
This one with like a bike like mine, I don't think it's gonna be very low.
A motorcycle like mine
on this stage is not gonna be helpful.
I have a motorcycle. Did I just poop something? I just saw something.
Why is there a banana there? Who threw a banana?
Me.
The game just started.
I threw a banana.
Come on. Zoom. Just hearing the motor for Jack's bike.
Something else in the line. Why is Bowser sitting there screaming? Why do they look so up? They look like cardboard so closely. They look like cardboard so closely. If you look at them closely, they look cardboard.
There's me.
It looks like a unicorn.
It kind of does. And not in like a very strange way.
Bros, he's rainbow.
I just licked some snow.
Wait, where's the part that you did tricks?
It doesn't show.
Let's go, Mason. Let's go. You are bad.
I'm not bad.
Yes.
3 stars again. Ooh. This is another vehicle customization. Again, we'll check that out in the next video.
Okay.
But right now, we're gonna end this video off here. Big thanks for watching, guys.
Goodbye.
See you guys in the next one.
Goodbye.
See you guys in the next one. Bye.